The planets that we know in the known space are Neptune size. And Jupiter is kind of an anomaly. And our solar system, in the way it's made up, is kind of anomalous too. Many of these large sized planets are quite close into the Sun, where, say, Earth or Mars are even closer compared to our Sun. But again, I worry that that's a bit of a selection effect, because those are the things we see most easily.